And if you find yourself in that position, please do not.